doctors and scientists serving in the NCBI community not only disputed those findings, they went after Dr. Mahler for vengeance. They publicly said he should retract his findings. The NFL doctors insisted Dr. Mahler was misunderstanding.